gonna try two separate things here. First thing is a double underhand bend, 400 bar with single Benner's Bowflow wraps. Then I'm gonna try to do a hub lift of 50 pounds. I just got my new camera here and I haven't been able to get the 50 pounds on film yet, so this will be the first time. I'm gonna attempt to do this and then the double underhand bend. Looks to be right at 40 degrees. First off, here's the right at 40 degrees.